What's up, guys? Hi, and welcome to another episode on my channel. I'm Gamba, and this is my little Minecraft Let's Play. And yes, we are here because we stopped here in the last episode to make a little bit, to make some glass, and I have 33. I don't know if this is enough, so let's put again 20 blocks into the furnace, and let's see if this might be enough. But first I need to eat something because I'm running out of energy. Yeah, and as you may have seen already, we have finally finished, or we are about to finish, the second floor. And I've planned to make the second ceiling, to make the ceiling out of glass, but now I'm thinking maybe I should make it a little bit different, because when the whole ceiling is made of glass, it might look a little bit weird, I think. And then I get problems when I try to make the roof. So I don't know. Maybe I'll wait. Oh, this would be. Oh. This is sad, because this here, I started here, and this would be obsolete. Maybe I'll do it this way. I have an idea. Okay, so I think that this part here, this three blocks, will be made of glass. This four blocks will be made of normal, as here, of planks or for example logs. And this three blocks again will be made of glass as well. So this should be this should look really nice. And then we have the effect that we can see into we can watch into the sky at day and night time. And this should, yes, I will do this. But first I need to place some dirt here, because oh, the sun is setting again. I think 33 won't be enough for the roof. But let's see. And first we have to place it here and here. 1, 2, 3. And then I can go here and place 1, 2. Oh no, this won't be enough. I have. Oh. Wow! It fits perfectly. So okay, I have a stack of planks. Okay, so let's make this. Blah blah blah. And bloop 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 bloop. I would like to make one episode with a shader I have tested with the last couple of days, and I would like to just to see how it works with my PC, with my laptop. I mean, not PC. I'm playing on a laptop, and I would like to check this out. Oh, I think it looks really nice. And then when I make the facade, it will look really, really nice. So let's first go and sleep, because I don't want any monsters lurking through my windows and around the house. And I think, oh yes, I need to to make this one safe here, I need a fence. And of course, wait. And of course, we won't sleep down here anymore, because now we are safe up here. So I think the bed will be here. Where is the sun? The sun is setting here and it comes up here. So maybe... No, no, no. I will sleep here. I will sleep on the north side, because the north side is always a little bit darker. And yes, we have storage. I think the really, really expensive things and food-related things I will keep here. For example, like here, a food-related chest with food stuff, but a big one this time. And no. I know it changed, they changed it in after one specific version. Oh, now they're looking... Oh, this is good. This is great. And the brewing stand, of course. I will take the brewing stand with me and brew things. And the second part we need to do, which is very important, brewing stand. How... I did mix things up. We have a brewing stand, but not here. We have a brewing stand in the village we have found. There's a village pile of dirt I've made. Oh, sir, where are you? Where are you, sir? Please speak to me, sir. I feel you on my right eye, right ear. I feared you on my right eye, yes. I'm so good at, I'm so good at English. Hello, sir. Where are you? Oh, I can make a little tour. Oh, and I hear a skeleton. Is he down there? Ah, it was here where we have found the lava, I think, yes. Oh, this is not so good. This is not so good. I'm so afraid of lava. Okay, here we are on lava level. And this seems to be also something that they have made with this update, that the lava lakes are now some blocks beneath the surface. And okay, let's check, because in my test world, this is the same situation. I have a lava lake directly under my house, just 5 blocks deeper. Okay, so let's go to the village. I hope that they have that now we can see what they're planting. And which one is which? So there is the village. And to be honest, I'm not looking for... Oh, they also have wheat here. I'm not looking so much for carrots, as I need more wheat and wheat for the animals, and of course, potatoes for myself. Oh, and there's an enderman. Hello. I'm not looking at you directly. I'm wondering if he attacks villagers as well when they look at him. If they look at him. This is one thing I mix always up when speaking. Oh, doggies! Oh, doggies! Wait. Oh, I have some bones for you, but not with me. Sorry. Oh, this is sad. I would like to. One day I will have my dog. The reason is the problem is I mix up things. I'm very nervous when I'm recording, especially when I'm recording not in my native language. So I mean, it's a little bit. It might be that I make mistakes. So this is crystal clear to me. So where did I see the brewing? Here I see. I've seen it. Yo, sorry guys, I take this one with me. And why do you have a brewing stand in your church? Oh, no, this is not a church. Okay, never mind. Bye bye. Oh, and here's some. It's so stuttering. The picture is stuttering when I'm moving my character. I think it was Jubble or Jerk. I've looked it up one day, but I forgot. I forgot it anyway. Okay, what? Where's the blacksmith? They have a blacksmith, but where is his house? Upgrade gear. Okay, so here I can repair or upgrade, or what can I do with this? And where is my... Should I take this with me? Here's no bed in this. There's no bed in this house, so I think I could place my own bed there. So when it gets dark, when it gets dark, and I don't, so I don't have to run home so quick, and can stay here overnight. Yeah, this is a little bit sad. I think I have to stay here for a while because... okay, I can tell these are potatoes. But when I take them now, I only get one potato out of it. So I'll have to wait for the potatoes to grow. But I cannot tell... Even if I wanted, I cannot tell. Okay, these are potatoes too. I cannot tell. Ah, and here are carrots. Okay, I don't have to wait this long. Okay, so let's see what we can do. I hope that I can trade with them potatoes, beetroot. I think I've checked it already. Oh, and of leather I get an emerald. And 7 emeralds, I get leather tunic. I mean, when I have 6 leather, I can make my own leather tunic. I don't need to give him 6 emeralds. But for now, let's go back home, because the sun is setting and I don't have a bed right now here. So, I just thought that I might take the brewing stand with me and some wheat and carrots and of course some potatoes to make my own little garden, so we don't have to come each and every time here for... Oh, this is no good idea. This is no good idea. Get a sword in your hand, man. Oh, this is no good. Oh, but it's... Oh, whoa, 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 oh no, 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 quick, 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 close the door and go to sleep. Bye. Oh, it's a lovely day today. Ah, and there is the Burning Man Festival. They are dancing and burning. And when I don't... I hope that the spider is still here. Yes, it is. Hello, Spider-Man. Now you get some trouble. Because I need your... strings? Stupid spider left only a spider eye. Oh, here someone was shooting at me. The clever one. He is the clever one because he's hiding under the trees, so he does not burn. Yeah. Get an achievement. Not today, thank you. Oh no 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 creeper no 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 no. Bye bye. I'm off. Oh, there he is. He's still watching at me. There he is. And there's the second one. Whoa, that was close. I don't see them in the grass. Sneaky little guys. Of course, I want... Oh. Where are you? Okay, so we have a few projects we can do. First of all, I will make the ceiling one block a little bit higher, because I get claustrophobic when I come in here. This will be a storage room, so I can go deeper into the mountain for more space, and we can make a little nice storage for us for some chests. And here are bones. Now I have bones. Why did I take the red flowers with? Ah, I know. I wanted to dye some sheep. Some sheeps with red color, so we can make red beds when we get the wool. And of course you make color like this, red dye. It's red dye, yes, it's red dye. And so, wait, what's this? Yeah, this is done. And what we have here, I don't know. I even don't know anymore what we have. We also have three potatoes already, and a little bee and some wheat seeds. I think we can make a garden. White wool, but first of all, I need two sheeps. And I will make some pressure plates. I need two sheeps I can dye with red color. Because... Oh, there's one. Hello. And there's a creeper. Oh, and here are strings. I need strings. Two of them. Two strings. Nice. So I can make a fishing rod. Hello. Hello. Ha! And you are red now. He's a communist. And you are red too. So now we have and three. Okay, we have three communists in our little community. So, and oh, I still have one red dye. I place this here. So, oh, and we have three white wool. So we can make a new a bed for the village. Even better, so I can now go to the village once again. I have an excuse to go there. And yes, the sun is... Oh, it's midday already. So maybe... I don't know. Where's the creeper? Is he gone? The only problem I have with... Oh, more bones. I will take some dogs with me from the village. And then I have six bones. I hope this is enough for two dogs. But first, where's my food? Here's my food. I will need some. I need something to eat. Oh, and I can place the brewing stand. I think I place it here. The brewing stand, so we can make fire resistance, for example, because we will need fire resistance in the Nether, just to be safe at this point, because you know, the Nether is full of lava, and when you fall into the lava, let's be honest, you are f***ed then. And I don't want to be so I will need fire resistance. But to get fire resistance, we will go need to go to the Nether anyway, because you need a blazing rod or something like that. I don't remember anymore, but I will look this up. So okay, what do we have? I have potatoes and I have potatoes and I have wheat seeds. So I already can make a little garden, but I also would like to take this with me, take this with me, 2 and 7, just to have it already. So no, don't worry, little villagers. I don't want to take all your food. I just take a little bit. I know you need it too, because you have to. I have plans with you. I have plans with you guys. So please, please don't be upset when I get something to eat from you. And there are dogs. There are dogs. And there's a little island. Oh, hello, doggy. Hello, doggy, doggy. Look what I have. Look what I have here. Hello. He's ignoring me. Hello. What's wrong with you? Ah, now I have your attention. Hey. Ah, yes. Now you're mine. What? 4 bones? Oh. Do I have your attention? Hello? Are you blind? Oh, he's in a block. Wait, I have to push him out of this one because he was standing in the grass. Hello? Oh, he's ignoring me. Oh, he's my friend now. Come with me. Come with me, little puppy. You will live in my house. I invite you to my house. Where are you? Ow. Falling down is not so good. Okay, we have a dog now. So this won't be the only dog I'll have. I know that there near this pile of dirt there are more wolves I can tame. But he's my dog number one, so when I can name him, I call him. I don't know how to call him. Maybe you know. Oh, what? It's the dog. And yes, finally we have our first pet, and I hope to get some more animals here. So look at this. Oh, you're a smart dog. You can use one door. Oh, this is great. But okay, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. And yeah, if so, smash the like button, write a comment, and subscribe to my channel to support me and to stay informed when new episodes come, when I upload new episodes. And yes, see you in the next one. Bye.